You know, I'm tired of seeing people at parties like this guy. This is why I'm here, to teach you how to be that guy. You guys need to stretch before you do this. So, let me show you this exercise. Do this angle, do this angle. You should get a 90 degree angle. If you like this, like that. Gotta stretch. All right, so you gotta stretch. So this is how people get that 90 degree angle, so. You do this for 5 minutes. What you want to do is kind of more like, I won't say flex, but like, you know, apply pressure to get that. You should feel this tension right here. So when you get that tension right there, you know, your hand is trying to shape like an angle, like a wall, like the wall. So, all right. Other side, so that's a long time. Basically, we start for 20 minutes, but you know, you can do 4 minutes, you know. Just keep doing this. The longer you do this, the more you get that shape. I promise you, this will help. Alright, so you have two starting positions I want y'all to focus on. Like start, you know, most people that start, and right here. These are called prayer positions. Alright, so right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't do it. So I'll do it again. Alright, starting from right here. So start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If I do it fast, and if you didn't get it, go back to slower. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. For this part right here, just focus on holding your fly, don't do that. Just hold your hand like that. I don't care if you bend it, you can bend it like a diamond. It don't matter. As long as you stay connected the whole time or rotate it. And voila! That's my tutorial. I will be making probably a part two. Might be like finger touch and stuff like that. So teach you like a combo. Y'all stay tuned. Give me some feedback, subscribe, like, or share it, do everything. Sensei out. Time you get down on your knees, you don't crowd, nigga. Fuck what you heard, God blessing all the trout, nigga.